Welcome to Stewart Shout for the final presentation of the Band of Impact. Before we get started, I have just a few quick announcements. All of the performing ensembles had their picture taken last week. If you pre-ordered a picture, it was delivered straight to your camper in their housing unit. But if you'd like to order one today, you can do so using the QR code on the back of your program. We are also going to be recording today's concert, so if you want to order CDs of this performance, you can do so using the same QR link as well. Since we were not able to travel this summer, we are looking eagerly forward to the next summer for our international program. We are already making plans for 2022. If you are interested or your camper is interested in traveling internationally next summer with the Blue Lagoon International Program, you can find information at the international tent at the top of the hill. The conductor of the mandolin band is Erin Lily Forbes. This is her second season teaching at Blue Lake, but she's been here for many years as a camper, a counselor, and now finally a band director. She comes to us from Norton Shores, where she's the associate director of bands at Pioneer High School in Ann Arbor, Michigan. Previously, she served as the director of bands at Memorial Middle School in Littoro, Texas, director of bands at Morenci Area Schools, and was the associate director at Forsyth Middle School in Ann Arbor. She is a composer with Leading Tones Publications and has completed commissions for Chicago Public Schools. She's also had her music performed at the Midwest Clinic in Chicago. She has a 4.5-year-old daughter named Charlotte, and they have a pet fish named Louie after their favorite cartoon. Please join me in welcoming the Vandalin Band and Erin Lily Forbes.
this session, and it has been such a great honor to work with them for the last 2 weeks. Absolutely have enjoyed this so much. It's been a great experience. And I wanted to thank you all for sending your kids to camp and being such wonderful parents that raised such polite and wonderful children. So great job to you all. Thank you very much. it's been absolutely great. So I'm going to take a second so that we can get set up for our next tune here and announce about our scholarship program. So before we continue, I would like to take a moment and encourage you to consider a donation to the Blue Lake Scholarship Program. The truth is, many of our students would not be able to attend camp without support. To continue this program, we rely on contributions from parents, alumni, and others who believe in Blue Lake's mission. You can make a difference in a young person's life. For your convenience, contribution envelopes are available where you picked up your program. Contributions may also be made online at bluelake.org or by simply texting "send a kid to camp," all one word, no spaces, to 44321. Thank you. And I can also add, as a person that was a recipient of those scholarships and came here as a camper, it really does make a difference in a student's life and being able to come and do this experience. So please do that. Moving on to our program, you clearly just heard Afterburn and Screaming Eagles, and they did a really fantastic job. And we're going to move on to a piece called Violet Dawn. A funny story. My students asked me why the piece was named after a dish soap. And then I said, no, not Violet Dawn the soap, like Violet Dawn, a purple sunrise. So, very funny. They're like, why would you name a piece after a dish soap? That was pretty great. This piece is really interesting. I wrote it, and this is the first time this piece has been performed publicly, so this would be a premiere piece here at Blue Lake. The neat thing about it is the person that asked me to write it, they asked me to write them a piece that utilized improvisation for the concert band because he's a jazzer, and that's one of the things that he likes to work on with kids. And he said, but can you do it so that it will be it'll sound great in the middle of concert band setting? So I needed a great one, and I go, okay, I can do that. And so this piece is based on a 5-note scale, a pentatonic scale, and we will have a few students that will be improvising, which is making up a solo on the spot, and it'll be really cool to listen to. So I hope you all enjoy Violet Dawn. Thank you. So we did have a slight change to our concert program. We are moving on to Country Wildflowers. And then our last piece that we'll move on to is Fire Dates. However, I do want to take the opportunity to thank some people in particular that really helped with making this camp a great experience. Our section coaches, I'm not sure if they're in here, but they did a fantastic job. They also worked with these students every day in sectional and technique classes and helped me with getting our music ready to go for this concert and just teaching them, you know, all kinds of things about being a great musician and life and all of the important things that we learn from camp. So the section instructors really helped out with that. In addition to those, they rehearsed with me. Your students did 3 hours a day, so our students were playing basically a total of 6 hours a day, which is a lot. So I think that, you know, for most of us, like, you know, band class, you know, lasts about 50 minutes to an hour, and so they did a lot of playing here. I know 2 days ago, one of my saxophonists goes, "My mouth, it just really hurts," and I go, it's okay, don't worry about it. we'll get through this. I know, it is a lot. So they're all doing a fantastic job. The other people I really like to thank right now are my counselors. I had some counselors that worked as rehearsal assistants, and they are also the counselors that stay with them in their unit. And I have to tell you, these counselors were so amazing, and I appreciate everything that they did for me so much, from running errands to helping with, you know, getting kids to the health lodge and anything else that came up during rehearsal. They also played along with the students and helped them learn their music. They ran sectionals, and they even got the opportunity to do some work on, like, instruments that aren't their primary. So I gotta say, if we could just give a round of applause to these counselors, I'm so fabulous.
Thank you.
thing that I have to do. I have to announce the outstanding camper from the Vanderlinde band. Oh my goodness. Okay, I was just so focused on getting the music. You're doing great, by the way. This session, I have so many of these students are just outstanding students. I have to tell you that they are all just outstanding. So it's really hard to make a decision. But this student stood out to me the most. So I'm going to announce our outstanding camper for the Vanderlinde band. And that is Eliana Huseman. Eliana, come on here.
Thank you.
Thank you, Manuel and Ben, for such a wonderful performance. We are going to get the campers on stage for a few minutes to collect music. Please do not come on stage, as we have another group on its way already. You will go to meet your campers off to the left in the grass in just a few moments. Thank you for coming to today's performance, and we hope you have a safe drive home. We hope to see you again here next season at Blue Lake.